supports his pony up for a cause so glorious, but he who stands alone with justice, none touches. Right.
The only option we can profit from is movement toward the positive, progressive thought that's rooted up in consciousness.
Right. Grassroots run deep truths to defuse confusion, stood by root groups loose.
Right. We can benefit if we can pull our energy collectively, projected in a direction used effectively. Right.
We have the opportunity for self-improvement. Right. We can reinforce the strength of family unit.
St. Pete for Peace started in 2003 amidst the drumbeats of war. In very little time, we found our voices and heard of those who use their own for justice, dignity, and a world where peace is possible. Palestine.
I'm a soapbox, yelling into megaphones, killing hard rocks, using carcasses as stepping stones. Had a promise that I'd stop holding my marches.
Mother Earth.
Columbus got crucified in golden arches. My pedestal was too tall to climb off. In fact, that's the reason for the high horse.
Gay rights.
Marines on a conquest. Underdogs with wonder bras in a push-up contest.
Economic justice.
Military recruitment. Kent State, the way they targeted the students.
Human rights.
Whistling Ohio. The rest of them stuck doing stand-up at a cricket convention. Who would they die for?
Quite often, many have tried to silence us.
Now it's whistleblower versus the pistol holder. Case dismissed. They'll lock you up and throw away the key witness. Justice is the whim of a judge. Check his chest density. It leaves much room for error, and the rest left to destiny. The West Memphis 3 lost paradise. It's death penalty versus suicidal tendencies. All I wanted was a fucking Pepsi institution. Making you think you're crazy is a $1 billion industry.
But we've learned that silence will not protect us. Through voicing our pain and our dreams, we've connected with others who do the same and with those who seek to begin.
Generations of oppressors, dirty dictators, cultural devastators, freedom imitators, greedy calculators, health perpetrators. People put up your fists for the peace cultivators, children educators, people motivators, freedom liberators, rights activators, unity creators. We won't go on like this no more.
Regardless of political party or who's in power, we continue the struggle for a better world.
The man who developed this monetary plan. More than I earn, less than I make. More vexed I get when the tax man taking a hate when companies.
We remind those who profit from war and oppression they're being watched, and it's only a matter of time before their system cracks. The struggle extends beyond our city limits, and so we've traveled the country and world to show solidarity with others who promote peace and humanity. We've learned that creativity is a valuable tool for lovers and believers of justice, peace, equality, and liberation.
Smoke and mirrors, stripes and stars, stoning for the cross in the name of God. Bloodshed, genocide, rape and fraud, written to the pages of the law, good law. The cold continent latchkey child ran away.
Barack Obama, can't you see? Dropping bombs will make them free!
We've also learned a movement cannot develop without community, and so we've worked to develop our own.
Nothing can save you. You question the rain, you get rushed in and chained up. Fist raised, but I must be insane, cause I can't figure a single goddamn way to change. Welcome to the United States, land of the thief, home of the slave. The Grand Imperial Guard, where the dollar is sacred, power is God.
We're able to stay objective because we echo the insights of those who have come before us. Everything for everybody and nothing for ourselves. We're not alone and will not stop until the United States lives up to its professed promise of freedom, justice, and equality, and until people around the world are no longer subjected to the atrocities of war.
Familiar, so I got peace. When the stress of the world tries to pull me down, I turn up the music.